Hello everyone and welcome to the grand prize draw for the BC Children's Hospital Dream Lottery at the Hospital Foundation offices here in Vancouver. We would like to acknowledge with gratitude that the land that BC Children's Hospital is situated on is within the ancestral, traditional and unceded territory of the Coast Salish Nations, the Musqueam, Squamish and Tsleil-Waututh Nations. My name is Erin Cebula, and I am your spokesperson for the BC Children's Hospital Dream and Choices Lottery. The grand prize winner will be revealed right here today, and once they're verified, we will also be announced later today between 12:30 and 1 p.m. on Global BC Noon News. That lucky winner, as well as winners of the 50-50 daily cash and other final draws, will also be posted online at bcchildren.com, on our social media, and of course, a list of all the major prize winners will be published in the province newspaper on November 20th, 2022. Now, let's talk about the big prizes up for grabs today. This year's Dream Lottery features 8 incredible grand prize options, including Dream Home packages all over BC. Will you choose to live in a stunning Oak Ridge penthouse? A beautiful home in the Ocean Park neighborhood of South Surrey, the Okanagan, or maybe even the island? You could even create your own dream with our $2.3 million cash prize. The best part is, of course, that every ticket sold supports the life-saving work of BC Children's Hospital. We sold out again this year, with your help, of course, and ticket sales are expected to net over $7 million for BC Kids. We also have BC Children's Hospital Foundation's Vice President and CFO, Akash Ratan, here with us today to explain how those funds raised from this lottery are put to work on behalf of the foundation and its board of directors. Welcome so much, Akash.
Good morning and thank you, Erin. This is an exciting day on behalf of our President and CEO, Malcolm Berry, our board of directors, and the entire foundation. We wish to thank each and every one of you who participated in this year's BC Children's Hospital Dream Lottery. The funding we received through Dream Lottery truly makes a difference for children and families in communities across the province. It directly supports research initiatives at BC Children's Hospital, which in turn lead to advances in clinical care and ultimately improved health outcomes for children facing serious, complex, and lifelong health conditions. We call it miracles in the lab to the patient bedside.
Thank you so much, Akash. And thank you to everyone at BC Children's Hospital Foundation for everything that you do to care for BC's sick and injured kids. It's time now to choose, actually to draw our grand prize winner. And Akash will walk us through that draw. Akash, take it away.
Great. Thank you, Erin. Before we begin the drawing process, I would just like to take a moment and acknowledge and thank our partners and suppliers who made this lottery possible. We do have some of our partners in the room today. We have MNP LLP and also Selinsky Consulting, both of whom are paramount in the lottery. So here we go. So today we are using a random number generator system known as the RNG system for our grand prize draw. This system has been improved by the province's gaming policy and enforcement branch and is similar to other systems used by recognized lotteries like Lottomax and 649. So we are going to start drawing. So the system's indicated the draw is in progress. The draw has ended successfully and we will now pull and reveal the winning ticket.
Akash, thank you so much. We have a winner for the 2022 BC Children's Hospital Dream Lottery. We have B. Farnworth from Comox, BC. Our grand prize winner. Oh, I can't wait to let B. Farnworth know from Comox, BC. Congratulations and thank you so much for your support. I can't wait to hear what you plan to do with such a life-changing prize. And thank you to everyone else who supports this wonderful cause year after year. It's an absolute honor to share in this experience with all of you. And I wish all of you all the best and stay tuned for our Choices Lottery that will kick off in January 2023.
Congratulations again to our grand prize winner and we'll see you in the new year.